This is Dr. Riti. Now today we are going to explain Denny's problem. If f equals to set of order base 4 comma 5, 5 comma 6, 6 comma minus 4. Okay, now find out in this f square only. First of all, write here given f. Find out f square here. I mean, four comma 25. I mean, 4 comma 5 square. Next, that 5 comma 6 square. 5 comma 36. 6 comma minus 4 whole square. That is 16. So f square means set of 4 comma 25, 5 comma 36, 6 comma 16. Okay, thank you.